An Ogdensburg man who pleaded guilty to manslaughter is now headed to prison. Trevor Zamarco was sentenced today in St. Lawrence County Court to 2 to 6 years in state prison, exactly what was expected when he pleaded guilty in December. Now, he is also ordered to pay almost $6,000 in restitution. In May of 2022, Zamarco left his 11-month-old daughter unattended in a bathtub and fell asleep in another room. The daughter was rushed to the hospital, but later died.